Mama.
And a look behind the curtain here. Final preparations for the challenge ahead. Hoping to come out of the gates strong. The John Hancock Tower rising above the bustling city of Boston and its tree-lined streets. Welcome, sports fans. Thanks for joining us. It's the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Brett Berry and Greg Anthony. We've got David Aldridge reporting from the sideline. Hey, Dave.
Guys, Celtics coach Brad Stevens is known for his play calling. LeBron James said he has so many different wrinkles. You've got to keep your head on a swivel. He'll run something you've never seen before. But Stevens said, honest to God, I've stolen everything we've ever done from somebody else.
I love his honesty. All right, thank you, D'Annie. And tonight, East versus West. History between these teams, Brent. But some people claim rivalries are less relevant now. What do you think?
Well, you have to have history before you have the rivalry. So when teams have fallen off in terms of their competitiveness and winning championships and being league leaders for several seasons, Kevin, now somebody else has to replace them. You got to reestablish teams facing one another four and five times in a row. Probably the best example of recent memory have been the NBA Finals, where the Cleveland Cavaliers and Golden State Warriors saw each other very familiar for many seasons.
Now, Golden State's starting five. In the forward, it's Thompson and Green. Curry and Russell are the backcourt set, and it's Holly Stein in at the bucket, roaming the paint. For the Celtics, Tucker and Brown, they're manning the backcourt. Hayward at small forward, Tatum at the four, and it's Kanter in at the center, locking down in the middle. And so it's the Warriors getting on the board first. Walker, one up, one down, 2 points with his first shot this game.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rag, and where's the help defensively?
Are you asking me, G.A.? I'm not sure.
Now there's Curry. Fires the three. Sinks the triple. Curry's got five.
It's not talked about a lot, but Steph is fast, so whether he's firing or passing, the defense is pretty much on their heels, especially in the screen roll.
Kanter's shot is off.
That's the only kind of defense that's going to cut the mustard here tonight. You got to stay on top of a guy like that who can play at such a high level offensively.
And so it's rebounding well this summer. From the walls of Kyrie Irving and Al Horford, Kemba Walker, possibly a better fit for this team.
And with their young core, understandable that they didn't want to extend Horford out to age 37. A revamped roster, but I think they remain a contender in the East.
Interesting to see the Warriors not be prohibitive favorites coming into the season. You still have to give the Warriors a lot of credit for the run they've been on. Five straight finals, something that we haven't seen since the 1960s with the Boston Celtics.
No good on the second free throw. And for the Warriors, a new opponent in the finals. First time Brent, they didn't face the Cleveland Cavaliers.
First time no Cleveland, and first time for the Raptors appearing in the finals. And those injuries, Kevin, quite frankly, just too much to overcome. Very unfortunate to not see both teams at full strength at the most important time of the year.
There's Tatum. Lost contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Yeah, you gotta really do a better job on Tatum once he gets on the way up. Excellent at fighting his way through the defense there and still able to convert.
Moves on moves. That's Jason Tatum.
I mean, this guy's a natural isolation scorer. Jab steps, crossovers, turnarounds, fadeaways. He's got an awful lot in his bag.
Free throw, no good. Guys, you talk about players coming in, and with a huge impact, Jason Tatum showed he was more than ready to be an NBA star.
Where do you see a player as polished and as impactful as Tatum? Step right in to be one of the top players on a top team with Boston. fits their system perfectly, and really the sky is the limit for that young man.
Now here's Curry. After Gordon Hayward's miss, Thompson from long range. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
And this is what the offense is designed to do, get a guy like Klay Thompson in the situations where he's got great confidence to come through.
Under the pass to Curry. Over Collins time. Shot up two hit. The Warriors have gone 3-5 shooting the ball so far. Russell, this is to Curry. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. 2 points, that one goes. Celtics trail by 5. Wander goes in. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
And no stopping him on that play. Sometimes even the taller defenders are helpless to stop him.
Coley Stein trying to free himself up. Russell missing. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for Boston. Here's Hayward. Green with the puck.
I like the extension there from Draymond Green reaching out and timing that one.
Russell, and he banks in the lane.
Such a critical part of how their offense is going to flow. Things are only working when he seems to be on the floor.
Walker with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Brown lights up.
Well, the D really getting away with one there. No one on him. And that's going to be good. 9 with some time.
The pass to Curry. Thompson against Hayward. Shot clock at 6. Curry outside. And that's out of bounds. Golden State Warriors in possession. Williams has jumped in for Boston. Smart comes in for Gordon Hayward. Then for the Warriors, Looney's checked in for Willie Cauley-Stein, and it's Burks in for D'Angelo Russell. Curry against Warriors. Shoots. He climbs that one off the back iron and down it falls. 9 points for Steph Curry. So the Celtics call timeout. They're first. Brett, when you look back at all the stars you played against during your career, who was the biggest intimidator?
Well, I think about intimidating players, and the first word that comes to mind is Anthony Mason. I know he wasn't a bona fide star
superstar
player,
right.
But you know the role that he had,
yes,
the teams that he played with, and Anthony Mason was a player you did not want to be playing against. During my era, most of the years that I had some successes and minutes on the court, it was certainly Kevin Garnett. The way that KG approached every game, you spent many seasons watching him very closely. From year one to year 18 or 19, KG came at you every game, every night, with the same kind of zest and excitement to compete. Well put.
Jason Tatum, and Semi Ojeleye is subbed in for Brown. And the Warriors also making a change. Robinson's checked in. Now here's Walker. 11 feet away. Busted. No good that time either.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Curry passes to Looney. Back to Curry. From outside the arc. That's him. That's his 5th field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%. 5-for-7. Celtics trail by 10. It's stolen by Curry. Now the Warriors moving it up. Curry leading the charge. Good for another bucket. He's made half a dozen now. 6-for-8 on the night.
He's got a lot to do with the position that they're in. A very smart offensive performance tonight for him.
Around. Back to one. But he gets it back. Smart on the wing. And they get it. The shot by Ojeley, no good. Warriors leading by 12. Curry with it. Out guarded by Smart. Ojeley grabs the rebound. On to the right wing. Walker with a clean look. Busted. No good that time either.
This is a rough stretch right here for him offensively. Seems to be rushing shots.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of it.
And Draymond Green picks up the foul. That's his first foul. I'm Burks, jacked in for the Celtics. Seconds left to play here in the first. Burks against Smart. Williams with the ball. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Got that one from Ojeley. 7 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Here's Curry with the three. And so it's the Golden State Warriors in control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. And it's been their right defense setting the tone. We come back right after this.
Thank you.